よね。
This cardinal sees his image in the mirror.
Thank you.
that's attached to this 14th century farmhouse. Star date 2165. Merging the past with the future. One of the most dramatic medieval farmhouses turned modern day kitchen that we've ever encountered. I've never seen anything quite like it. And nobody really knows about it.
Spot that I've been to is in Costa Rica. There's waterfalls by the volcano Arenal, and so the waterfalls are like anywhere from 80 to 95 degrees, and so as you're sitting under them, it's kind of like steamy and fuzzy. It's very romantic. It's very conducive to being able to be comfortable with someone else. If you want to do it Jurassic Park style, you kind of backpack through the back, and you can feel, as you're getting closer, you can feel the steam and the heat. You know, the lizards look a little happier. The flowers are a little bigger.
Make a move
and
again.
As you kind of wind your way through, on like a tide pool, of hot water, and you slip into that water, and you just kind of wade your way through this deliciously warm body of water as you get to the waterfalls. And those are also warm, and you can creep behind them and hang out in these little, like channels behind the waterfalls. Very sexy.
It's not so much that it's secret, it's just that nobody goes there. In Syria, in Damascus, the old marketplace there stretches out.